Per il gruppo.
On behalf of the ECR group, Mr. Kirkhope, 1 minute.
President's Commissioner, as George Weinberg once said, the roots of homophobia are fear, fear and more fear. And as people begin to fear for their economic security, it's important we do not allow those fears to grow and manifest themselves in discrimination or dehumanisation of any group of people. Our progress towards building a more tolerant society should not be allowed to go into reverse gear. Of course, we all have different views as to what role the EU can play. Personally, I believe that the EU has a limited role in social policy, but it is a stark reality that some European nations have moved faster towards equality. And let's not forget that many started their journey a long time after others. However, I believe that it is important that today we stand united to say that it is a fundamental value of our continent that all people deserve humanity, dignity, personhood and rights regardless of their sexual orientation. And nothing less, Madam President, is acceptable to me.